is your marker pet. Lisa's gonna come over here for you in a minute.
Huh?
Girl, you hear me? I want you.
Yeah.
You don't know. But you won't find me at the police and all the chat logs in there. I can tell you that the person you've been conversing with is actually a colleague from the organisation on the Star Trust.
She said she was 19, right? I think.
Do you know how I was on your line, sir? Because it was actually my colleague Callum here who you were talking to the entire time.
Why you shot on?
It doesn't matter, you should have been the grown up and report the profile. And you send an image of yourself to what you believe is a 13-year-old girl and then a masturbation video. If you were honest, what you would have done is report the profile, maybe rang the police.
I'm shot hard.
You wish you had?
I'm shot.
Well, yeah, obviously you wish you had, but you wouldn't be here.
They've done anything.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter, sir. It doesn't matter at all. You've had them conversations. You've sent them pictures, sir. You might feel sick and nervous now, but you've got to take in the realisation of what you've done. Come to meet a 13-year-old girl following sexual grooming.
Right.